course, she meant to kill Grisby, too. After he served his purpose. Poor howling idiot. He never even did that. He went and shot Broom. And that was not part of the plan. Broom might have got to the police before he died. And if the cops traced it to Grisby, and the cops made Grisby talk, he'd spill everything. And she'd be finished. So she had to shut up Grisby, but quick. And I was the fall guy.
Be shot.
And what about me?
Oh, we could have gone off together.
One who follows his nature.
Help! Help!
They can't see us behind the screen. And they can't hear us with the sound on. Not even a gunshot.
I knew I'd find you.
Hello, Paul.
If I hadn't.
Didn't you expect me?
Mrs. Dalton.
You've made a lot of promises to me over the years. And then you decided to dump me for that young model.
I never led you on.
It's late for excuses.
None of you can prove anything.
So you'd be foolish to fire that gun. These mirrors are difficult to tell.
Carol,
you are aiming at me, aren't you?
I'm aiming at you, lover.
Of course, killing you is killing myself. Same thing.
But you know, I'm pretty tired of both of us.